I'm majoring in pre-law myself.
Oh, no, no, no. Bad idea, trust me. Being a lawyer is the worst. Now stand back and let me tell you my tale of woe.
Didn't know what I wanted to do, so I took the LSAT and then just like that got accepted at Glendale U. Everyone said it was a real safe bet, a prestigious and lucrative vocation, so I set out on a journey to become an attorney without a moment's hesitation. But here's some free advice I'm giving when it comes to deciding what to do for a living. Don't be a lawyer, don't do it, quickest way to ruin your life. Don't be a lawyer, not worth it, it'll leave you dead inside. The job is inherently crappy, that's why you've never met a lawyer who's happy. It's a guaranteed soul destroyer. Don't be a lawyer. Law school debt, daily regret, is that what you dreamed of as a kid? Or did you hope one day that you'd find a way to spend 4 years working on a pharmaceutical company's merger with another pharmaceutical company? Your only expertise is running up fees, speaking legalese like a dick. But it's not too late to avoid this fate, find any other job to pick. Sure, your parents might think you're a failure, but no one's ever said, first let's kill all the tailors. Don't be a lawyer. It really, really sucks. Don't be a lawyer. No one you work with looks like Ally McBeal.